Here's where we've got to, interacting Twitter with Minecraft. We're going to run a script that waits for somebody to tweet and a block will appear in Minecraft. Run it. So off goes the script. And we sit around watching in Minecraft. So this now depends on somebody somewhere in the world to tweet about Python. There it was, and then the block appeared. Hooray!
And it's in Russian.